Okay, so this is digital latch circuit. So this is the input port. Okay, so inputs are P and Q, and this is output port. So outputs are X and Y. Okay, so we need to find in this question the output of X and Y when P equal to Q equal to 1. Okay, so the idea is if the both input of the NAND gate are equal to 1, this particular condition, then the only output will be 0, otherwise the output will be 1. Okay, so this is the given state. When P equal to 0 and Q equal to 0, so the output, which is X equal to 1 and Y equal to 1, there is no problem because the input is other than 1, so the output will be 0. Okay, only. Okay, so the next condition, which is if the input are the 1 and 1, okay, so if P equal to 1, okay, so the output of this NAND gate, which depends on the value of Y, if Y equal to 1, then the value of X, which will be 0. Okay, so if Y equal to 1, then the value of X, which is equal to 0. Similarly, if X equal to 1, then Y will be 0. So the answer is B.